Hello everyone, I'm Jenny Stone, Applications Engineer at KSAT Technologies. This video introduces the concept of the new Artificial Neural Network Model Generator in ICCAP, and will also give a quick demonstration. ICCAP is an industry standard software for DC and RF semiconductor device characterization and modeling. We have measurement data as the input and extract the parameters of the compact model in ICCAP. CMOS models such as BSIN4, BSIMISOY for SOI devices, or ASM HAMT for gallium nitride process. Then output the parameter set for the circuit simulation and design. That's a conventional modeling process. When we explore the circuit consequences of novel technologies, the compact models are often not available, or the existing model is not accurate enough. For example, thin film transistors, photonic devices, cryogenic CMOS modeling. It takes weeks or even months to extract a model, and the fitting accuracy may not be good enough. ICCAP now offers a new ANN modeling solution that can rapidly generate an accurate nonlinear device model in any design phases. We can now get an accurate model in a much shorter time. The input is still the conventional measure data, including IV and S parameters. Instead of the physical-based compact model like BSIM, we use the ANN model. The output format is a verilog A model that can be directly simulated in commercial simulators. In general, there are three key benefits of our ANN modeling solution. First, it's fast, easy, and accurate. We don't need to wait for the standard compact model. Shorten the model extraction time from months, weeks, to hours, or even minutes. The extraction process is fully automated, and the fitting result can be extremely accurate. Then, input data can be in any dimensions, for example, VG, VD, temperature, etc., and no process parameters are needed. Output can be a standard Verilog A model that could be simulated by most commercial SPI simulators and with good convergence. The third one, we have unique KeySight ANN library implementation. Our ANN library supports to train partial derivative data such as the charge for capacitance. The ANN model generator in ICCAP consists of a set of Python functions. By using Python script in ICCAP, we can build the entire modeling flow. Start with the data input, configure and train the ANN, evaluate, and at last create the output Verilog A model. In the release of ICCAP 2022 Update 1, there are three examples, diode, nonlinear resistor, and gas PHAMT. We will take gas PHAMT as an example, and now let's go to the demo. Under ICCAP examples, demo feature ANN, load the ANN example file. Here we can see the three examples. Let's choose gas and select run ANN. Go to Extract Optimize tab, and we can see the transform for this example. The README transform describes the details of this example. This train and simulate transform trains the ANN and simulates the trained ANN. We can find the detailed transform for train and simulate below. In this example, all the config has already been set, thus we go to train and simulate and run it. Train the ANN contains three steps. First, create ANN.dat file for training. This step organizes the input data for the ANN training. Second, create ANN config file for training. The number of config files depends on different device types. For GAS, we have 4 ANN for IG, ID, QG, and QD respectively. IG and ID are DC extraction. And as we mentioned previously, KeySight ANN supports partial derivative data such as QG and QD here. Third, train ANN with setup files. After the training, we can generate a Verilog A model and simulate it. For our default three examples, it will take just a few seconds for the diode and resistor. GAS is a more complicated example, but still, the training only takes 1 minute. Let's check the result. As we can see that, the fitting is pretty good for both DC and S parameters. The model also shows reasonable extrapolation results. The ANN application is much broader than we propose today. This video only demonstrates the capability of the ICCAP ANN model generator. ANN techniques are not our focus in this video. For users who are not ANN experts but would like to use the ANN solution in ICCAP, we strongly recommend contacting us first for a consultant. Please go to the example folder after installing ICCAP to get the demo files. To learn more about the ANN model generator in ICCAP, please refer to the ICCAP help file. For more videos and the latest updates, subscribe to our channel, KeySight Design Software. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.